His shot blocked by Regan, the defenseman.
Emotional timeout.
Able to get a piece of it, and we got more activity after the wrestle.
Well, Johnny Pohl ran into Torsman there, but Johnny Pohl's not that type of player. It looked like he was trying to get out of the way, but the bottom line is he still nudged him. And no doubt Johnny Pohl does not play that way.
Nathan Oestrich is going to drop the mats with Gavin Morgan. Oestrich getting some early shots in. Well, there's one more question we have for Nathan Oestrich now in our first intermission.
Well, Gavin Morgan's a good little fighter, though, too. So Nathan's got to keep his head up. He's got a good hold on him. Gavin Morgan does not back down. He played a couple of years with the Rockford Icehawks, and he's a tough little customer.
Morgan trying to keep his head away from that right that was cocked by Nathan Oestrich. And now the line staff will break it up. So Nathan Oestrich.